Yeah. We wondered where you'd gone for a minute. Well, at least I did. You missed the part where I talked about the fact that somebody started streaming this weekend. Well, they had their first stream this weekend. I don't know if I can persuade him to do more or not. These aren't just weapons of mass destruction, but weapons of mass creation. Random gamer guy. We played Minecraft on Saturday, and I got him to stream. Missed it. Saturday. We had a tidy little dual stream. See what happens? See what happens? You ditch the tech for a weekend, and you miss all the good stuff. I'm making a jellyfish. It may or may not qualify for the creators on Twitch project, but I'll have fun making it in the meantime. The crowns are the color I used on the fabric. I shaved them all over the fabric and ironed it in. And they'll come into play again later too, but I have to get the body and the main process of it done first. We'll see if it works or not. My idea may or may not work. I haven't seen it done, so nobody's figured out all the... Well, I haven't seen anybody figure out all the mistakes that can be made with this. So we shall see. Where can I find? On the. See. creatorsontwitch.com. I believe that's the link. That should pull it up. If you can't find it, let me know and I'll go paste it into chat. Primitive, don't lie. It may not qualify for the challenge, but I wanted to make this anyways, so I'll Oh, thank you for the follow. Virginia, what is that? Virginia Black Belt? VA Black Belt? I'll make sure not to get on your bad side. Especially if you're a black belt. I'm in no shape to go up against a black belt. Okay, well, give me just a second then. Sorry, my computer is 8 feet away from me, so I had to go jump over there real quick and pull it up. By the time I'm done, I don't know if there will be enough crayon. It's the fastest way for me to put it up. Put a message out. I'll make a pretty one. I haven't worked out all the ways to make things work better. I'm working on it. I'm not exactly right next to my computer, so that makes it much more difficult for me. I'm used to having it right in front of me. Okay, quick. Hit this button. Okay, I can go get more water. Nope. Not anymore. Not until I figure it out. Certainly. I'm happy to help. So right now, I don't think it qualifies. That's for sure. It's just the color. But by the time I'm done, maybe it might. Primitive. So demanding. And obsessed with Jurassic Park. Really? Obsessed. Sorry, I'm not stitching where I should be. I should be stitching over here, where you guys can see what I'm actually doing, rather than just sitting here staring at an empty table and me looking at stuff. Terrible. I apologize. It's horrible. I'm still getting used to the new setup. Jurassic Park raised you. I see. So you walk around. Like a dinosaur? Steven Spielberg raised you. I see. It attracts females. Yeah. I'm sure if you walked around, you know, your arms and your shirt like a T-Rex, so they're. You obviously have to do it in like a jersey shirt. It's a little bit too big, so you can fit your arms in sleeves properly. A hoodie helps though too, so you can pull it over your face a little bit. I'm thinking this out way too much. I believe our guest may be here, dear. Honey?
What?
I think our guest is here. I just, if you could make sure the door's unlocked for him.
I already did.
Okay. Yeah, dinosaurs would be awesome. Hello! How are you? Good. No, it was not
I
a glorious day.
I would have had it had been glorious after he stabbed the immensely powerful magical artifact.
Did you die doing the right thing?
No, I destroyed it because it threatened my rat, who was my familiar.
You know, I really can't get anything out of this. I'm trying, you know, glorious death.
I'm not sure he wants to.
We'll
leave him.
Not.
We won't pester him.
Cold Rider from the Fae world. Yeah. Essentially, he was like one soul.